literally welcome back to my channel. First off, I want to say I'm sorry because I trolled you 4 months ago, or some of you. But I want to also thank you because that video is now my most viewed, most liked, most disliked, and most commented video on my channel. So I want to thank you for that. And to repay you what I did wrong, I actually found a real alpha bag glitch. I'm not the owner of this glitch, so don't come to me and say that, please. So what you want to do, you want to take up your phone and go to the play quick job, and you want to find the special vehicle mission, and you want to find the phantom wedge mission. So do remind, this is a pretty rare mission, or not rare, but you know, it's hard to find. So it took me some time to get the job, but I finally found it. But just go to the job and wait until you get inside the special vehicle mission. Trying to make my own space, fuck living with defeat, I'ma get my own place. I'm so close that I just need to nudge it. Fame got a cost, but I'm ballin' no budget. What if I don't get back what I invested? And I should've done what they suggested. Won't stop until you feel less, it's molested. No SAT for me, you already been tested. So the mission is called a set siege. I'm pretty sure I pronounced that wrong, but it's a picture of the Phantom Wedge, so just join and wait for people to join, and once you start up the mission, you can you will be spawned in a helicopter, and as soon as you're in the helicopter, you should jump out and land somewhere safe, because I'm gonna show you why. So as you can see, we're in his helicopter right now. So what you wanna do, wait until the mission start and just jump out. And put a chute, and as you can see before, I had a duffel bag, and on this outfit I didn't have the duffel bag, so that's on proof. So he's gonna take out the parachute, and as you can see, I have a duffel bag. So what you wanna do, you wanna go to body armor and just spam all the way. So you spam until for 10 seconds or something like that. I don't know how long I had to do it, but so you wanna take up your phone and quit the job, and I've been thinking, who the fuck am I to disagree? I heard I'm pretty dope, so I guess I got to oblige inside. I've been plotting on the way that we could elevate. A massacre to track up your skill, I never hesitate. I put a lot of time into the craft to make it resonate. I regulate with repetition, I could be the greatest. But ever me illogical, the other have a later. Practice all the patience that I got in my attendant mind. I mean, I'm out the ignorance, so in a minute, I make it relatable. Evade the negativity at all costs. Trying to find my way, I'm feeling so lost. Find me in the zone, I gotta focus. But that can be an issue, woman did it to the work. It's all I ever want to do, pursue the purpose that I'm pleading for. And need a more to pity, man, minuscule opinions picking apart the immaculate habit. So once you're back in free mode, I warn you, I don't know if this is true, but don't get inside a car, because I didn't do it. So I just called my bike, but I don't know if your duffel bag would disappear, but you don't get inside the car. So take a bike or something. Case in point, I'm standing in proof, and I lose the dream. I used to be infatuated, now it's just reality. A man. managing my temperament. My time to capitalize is an infinite. The wisdom I'm attaining from trying to never this priceless. I promise myself I'm putting the music before my sanity. Send you a lullaby with alliteration and empathy. The lack of recognition is starting to fuel my energy. You know you made it when you receiving hate from an enemy. Your relevance was never an option. Here's a synopsis. Said I'm knocking out whoever you considering the king. I kick him off the throne I wanted. I'ma take it as my property and probably prepare to go to war with any challenger. Better than Coliseum's people chant for me to finish it. Remnants and other legends that left remarkable legacies. I said it, I'm ahead of my time. I am. You could never understand the headspace I'm in. I live in a running about it. Giving a lyrical ballad.
So now we can save the outfit and yeah, there you go. Now we have the duffel bag and yeah, credit goes to I don't know who because I forgot their YouTube name, but if I found it I would put in the description. So yeah, and yeah, peace, like the video
or you will die.